It took her only a few months to rise through the ranks of the Second League. And tonight, she makes her first appearance in the Champions League, where she has a chance at becoming final champion and going to Zaw.